in this month's episode. Doha to welcome in new era of international table tennis. New world ranking system approved. ITTF World Professionals team makes Chinese Super League history and more. Welcome to the ITTF monthly podcast brought to you by Nitaku. Each month, Nitaku is giving away a piece of gear to one lucky viewer. For your chance to win, just answer this month's podcast question. How many foreign association players represented the first ever ITTF World Professionals team in this year's Chinese Super League? To enter the draw, comment your answer below the podcast post on ITTF's Facebook page and remember to share the episode with your friends. The winner will be picked at random. World Table Tennis has announced that Doha, Qatar will host the WTT Middle East Hub, with two events taking place consecutively at the Lusail Sports Arena from March 3rd through the 13th, 2021. The Middle East Hub will feature two tiers of the new WTT event structure. A WTT contender event will get the 2021 calendar underway before players contest the first WTT star contender event the following week. Doha provides the perfect setting for the world's leading stars to be challenged by the best up-and-coming athletes, and we hope you'll join us for the dawn of an exciting new era. In a historic moment for world table tennis, Grand Smash events will sit at the top of the new table tennis world rankings after the ITTF Executive Committee approved the new ranking structure for table tennis in 2021. The new Table Tennis World Rankings will play a crucial role in bringing WTT events to life while acknowledging the tradition and importance of ITTF events. Grand Smashes will join the ITTF World Championships and the Olympic Games as the three events at the top of the rankings pyramid, each awarding 2,000 points to the winners. The new ranking structure has been established to create a fairer and more dynamic system that will contribute to greater fluctuation for players while making it clearer for fans, media broadcasters, and sponsors to understand where each event fits. For more information, head over to ITTF.com. Led by ITTF President Thomas Weichart, the ITTF Executive Committee met on December 21, 2020 to discuss matters related to the past year and important issues for 2021. A year beset with challenging hurdles to overcome, ITTF CEO Steve Dainton paid tribute to the monumental work carried out in ensuring the sport's successful return through the Restart Series. The European Champions League matches held by the European Table Tennis Union were also highlighted, showcasing that after a difficult 2020, there is hope and belief that 2021 can be a success for table tennis. On a more somber note, with the increasing number of COVID-19 cases in Korea Republic, the Executive Committee, together with representatives from the continents, announced the disappointing yet necessary decision to cancel the 2020 ITTF World Team Table Tennis Championships, marking the event's first cancellation since World War II. Other important decisions undertaken during the meeting saw the Executive Committee approve the 2021 ITTF World Ranking, while the ITTF Nominations Committee for the 2020 to 2022 period were confirmed. The 2020 Chinese Super League season was held in Changlong, Guangzhou from December 21st through the 29th, bringing the year's table tennis story to an exciting close.
他们留在中国训练，在成都，所以李准主教练把他们照顾得还好吧？<笑>应该来说，比赛的效果看上去还是有一些进步。而且，中超联赛这几天有很多的消息，有很多的球迷、粉丝，除了关注中国球员之外，也非常关注这支世界职业联队啊，包括你们的准备费，用三种语言、几种语言能开一个准备费。 我觉得还是非常感动啊，作为这个利亚图的爸爸，啊，几个这种教练，大家能够团结一致，我觉得这体现。 现世界乒乓球一家亲。
And first of all, I would just like to say that it is such an honor to be here. I'm so proud of this team. I feel like we all support each other so much. You know, we can go to each other for any problems or tough moments. And I just really hope that we can come together and fight our hardest and make it to the finals.
会一定努力打进决赛。
Go Team Koala!
一定努力。
Koala!
加油！
Thank you very much for the opportunity. We are very happy with this. This is a dream for us. And Mr. Lee also is a gentleman with us. And thank you very much.
A historic campaign, the 2020 season welcomed six foreign association players in total, with the Chinese Taipei team's Lin Winru joining the Shandong Weichao Club on the men's side of the action. In the race for the women's team crown, there were five foreign association stars forming a brand new ITTF World Professionals team, with Puerto Rico's Adriana Diaz standing alongside United States' Lily Zhang, Korea Republic's Jun Ji-hee, Hong Kong's Du Hoi Kim, and the Chinese Taipei team's Zheng Yijing. Although it wasn't the first time players from foreign associations had been featured in the league, it was a first for an independent international team to be competing. The formation of the team was made possible thanks to the joint efforts of the International Table Tennis Federation through its High Performance and Development Department and the Chinese Table Tennis Association. The move has been seen as yet another important step in creating more opportunities for athletes to compete, as well as enhancing interaction and exchanges among athletes of different associations, bringing the global table tennis family closer together. Rounding off a challenging year on an uplifting beat, ITTF's social media channels played an essential role in keeping the ball rolling in 2020, with fans treated to the beautiful game of table tennis even in the absence of international action. A historic month for the sport, fans witnessed unmissable club action from China in December, with ITTF offering live coverage of the 2020 Chinese Super League. Looking back on a unique year, throwback videos have also been featured prominently on social channels, with the DHS Top 10 Best Points of 2020 bringing together the very best moments from the last year in one incredible package. Players have also been active on social media over the past month, enjoying the festive period and welcoming in the new year from all corners of the globe, with hopes of a brighter year ahead. Here are some of our favorite posts from December. It's time for December's Match Point, featuring the best point of 2020, courtesy of Jun Mizutani and Lin Gaoyuan's head-to-head clash at the 2020 German Open. Tough way to win the point here. What a move here from Mizutani, way behind the table, the fishing shot, baseline. Counterattack from the ground. One more counterattack, Jun Mizutani, what just happened? He finds the baseline from near the barrier and sneaks it past Lin Gaoyuan. That's it for this month's Pongcast. I've been your host, Adam Bobrow, and be sure to join us again as we review even more table tennis action from around the world.